The volunteers have been operating this as a community library for 4 years now, and we'd like to extend our service to include home deliveries to local people who are housebound or have limited mobility, for whom coming to us is more difficult. We would welcome help mainly to produce and distribute periodically updated book catalogues to bungalows, sheltered housing and care homes in our area.
There's a lot of elderly people living in the Fordon area who could really do with the use of the library facilities but can't actually get to the library.
I think it would be an excellent idea if we had a delivery system from our community libraries. It would be ideal for me and for many other people who live on this day. It would really help people who are living alone and therefore are easily isolated, and it would relieve them of the sort of mental anguish they get because they don't meet people.